What's up, y'all? It's your man Kumari, aka Renoslowmotion. Back up on here. I think I had like many people, many of my subscribers, many of my friends, other individuals on my other website ask me questions Ask me questions about about lost, female subscribers and friends, female friends, since I told about myself. I would say yeah. I've lost some female subscribers. I mean, I probably lost a couple dude subscribers also. Mostly, I've lost a lot of female subscribers because a lot of the videos. Okay, I'm gonna break this down. A lot of the videos I posted that had said stud and or lesbian stud or shit like that. That them videos were old. I mean, when I mean old, it's like old. I mean, like really old. It's like 2000, about to be 2010. I made them videos probably like 2006. You know what I'm saying? So them videos are old. I just never thought about opening up a YouTube account. And then when I did, I was actually doing the whole, because there was not FTM groups and stuff where I was staying at. So it was like either you was a femme or you was stud or you was straight. And where you was a guy, but personally, a lot of the girls were very judgmental down there where I was staying at. That you was didn't have all of just one gender, you was not considered that gender, so that kind of fucked me. So I felt like I just go ahead and play the role of a stud, and that's when I made the videos. But ever since then, like when I did my blood work again to get on my T. And everything, and I said, hey, don't call me a stud, and because I'm not. Women change. I've had women hit me up, like, what? You're a guy. Well, I've had guys say, that's not a guy. They're a guy. But how do you have boobs? It's possible. Just because some babies are born always one gender, a lot of babies are not. That's called birth defects or deformities. So, to educate some of y'all, I have a birth deformity. I have both. But ever since I said that, and I don't use no stud or she labels and stuff like that, a lot of women have not subscribed to me. It's just kind of messed up. It's like, or some have unsubscribed. And I'm thinking, what does it matter what the fuck I have? I'm still the same person. I'm doing something that most people don't. I'm sharing real shit about myself with the YouTube world, which I know everybody in the world can see this video or see my videos that describes who I am. Heck, my family can see this. So me putting that out there, not worrying about what other people is going to think of me, should actually show you that I'm a real person. I mean, real, like, deep person. Like, here's somebody that's really that deep and telling you some real shit about themselves. And it's like knowing that he can get hated on, or his family can say shit, or he can lose friends. But I'm sharing it with a lot of y'all, you know what I'm saying? And I'm losing. Then I turn around, I'm losing like subscribers, and women are like, oh no, I don't want to check out that person because they're a man, or they're partial man. And I'm like, but I'm also partial female too. But you was checking me out before you even knew that. What does it matter? You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, you get a lot of hypocrites, subscribers, and friends. I mean, the ones that actually watch my videos, actually subscribe, actually send me love, rate my videos, I send them mad, mad love because they support me. And at the end of the day, I support them for anything they do. You know, it's about a give and receive thing. In this world, we need more honest people, and for me to be as honest and blunt as I am about me should not make you not want to be around me or subscribe to me. It should make you want to know more about what I know. You know, because I'm very unique, and unique people know a lot more than what some average people know, and they can actually break a lot of shit down better than average people. So I say, hey, if you do what you do, but at the end of the day, you're not hurting me, you're not making me less of a person. You know, it's just a lot of information I can give others. But I'm gonna drop this. Y'all can subscribe, rate, thank them the shit I just said, and the stuff I just said. I think I do curse too much. I think I'm gonna work on that in the new year. And I got another video. It's gonna be called "Cut My Losses," and that'll break you down on what I'm doing for the new year. Okay, so let's. Next video after this is called "Cut My Losses." All right, this is your man Kamari 2009. Y'all be real, be safe, peace.